So, what's your thing?
Like I care.
You're so unprepared. Maybe if you spent less time polishing your titanium interspacecraft or adjusting the setting on your ray, if you spent a little more time preparing for the interview, maybe the interviews would go a little better.
Yeah, me too.
You seem baffled, Space Ghost. What's wrong?
I'm looking at this ant. I think this is the ant that bit me.
You're pathetic.
Hold on, Conan.
That's it. Run.
Ow! Try biting me now, ant. From the afterlife.
You know, I've been interviewed by all of them. Regis, Kathy Lee, Regis and Kathy Lee.
Right.
I'd like to say that I think this show is very bad.
Okay.
And should be stopped.
Oh, okay.
I think you're a bad person, and don't take this the wrong way.
All right.
But I think you represent evil.
Yeah.
And your presence makes any kind of progress in the universe impossible.
Hold on a second, Conan. Moltar?
This ant has come back from the dead. It must be one of those self-repeating immortal Franken ants.
It's probably just another different ant.
A second ant? No, no. It's his brother, avenging the death of his twin. It's his twin brother!
Really?
I'm gonna follow him home. Kill his whole family.
Well, Space Ghost, at the end of an interview, it's traditional for the talk show host to say, "Thanks for being here, Conan. This was Conan O'Brien. Check out his show on NBC at 12:35. You didn't do that. You completely blew me off. For all these people know, my show is...
95.3, it's OLZ. I'm Jay Daniels. Good to have you along. Hey, did you hear about our next local celebrity? Yeah, one of our Naples residents is a contestant on the next season of Survivor. Network officials say that she tried out four times for the show. Finally made it. I tried out for one of those shows one time. It was Fear Factor. They wouldn't take me, though. They said, "Jay, you're too dumb to be afraid of anything." Back to my radio gig, I guess. 95.3, it's OLZ, and Mama told me not to come. Of course, we don't really listen to Mama that much, you know? Jay, quit writing on the walls, or Jay, get the dog out of the toilet.
Want some whiskey in your water?
95.3.
Hi, how are you today?
Doing pretty good.
I'd like to hear If I Were a Carpenter by Bobby Darin.
It's a great tune. I can do that for you. What's your name?
Lee.
All right, Lee, where are you calling from?
Cape Coral, Florida.
Thanks so much, man.
All right, buddy, have a good day.
95.3, it's OLZ. I'm Jay Daniels. Weather details coming up. For now, it's Johnny Taylor and Who's Making Love. 95.3, it's OLZ. You've been there. I know you have. You're out in the desert for days. You know your skin's turning red. You start to see mirages.
On the first part of the journey.
Hey, your son just bit me here. I want to know what you're going to do about it. Your son is a moron!